Hello and welcome to financialexpress.com. Pound sterling plunged to a 31-year low as anxiety over a hard exit by Britain from the European Union triggered a wave of selling, leaving the currency vulnerable to further falls even as it recouped some of the steep losses. Earlier, the pound suddenly dived about 10% from levels around $1.26 to $1.13 on some trading platform. The move occurred in a matter of seconds in thin early Asian trade. Sterling quickly bounced back to levels around $1.25 after some choppy moves. It was last fetching $1.24, still down 1.5% on the day. French President Francois Hollande also said that European Union needed to remain firm with Britain after it appeared Prime Minister Theresa May had opted for a tougher exit from Europe. For more news and updates from the world of business, log on to financialexpress.com.